In this tutorial, you'll learn how to create city blocks that you use to build cityscapes. There are several commercial products that automate these tasks, but in this tutorial, you'll learn how to create city blocks from scratch. The tutorial is divided into three major sections. In the first section, you'll learn to build the road's infrastructure. This means you create the roads in a way that enables you detailed mapping works to accommodate various road markings. The techniques learned here will take you beyond what most automated tools can provide. Often, automated tools provide you with a single roadmap, typically an intermittent dividing line that lacks conviction. Once you build the roads, you use them to extract sidewalks and building lots. No cityscape is complete without urban design components. In the second section of this tutorial, you learn to duplicate and place urban design components for a more natural environment. You add objects such as traffic lights, fire hydrants, and stop signs, among others. You experiment with various duplication techniques to that end, using tools such as array and spacing tool. Additionally, you learn about a free script that enables you to turn any piece of geometry into a standard 3ds Max primitive. This makes adding components to any scene a very intuitive and simple affair. Lastly, and in the third section, you learn how to create low-polygon buildings to populate the city blocks. Again, you learn about some of the hurdles you may encounter in that respect and how to overcome them. You learn about the importance of real-world dimensions and mapping as it relates to architectural projects. In the process, you'll use a bit of script and expression writing to help you with some tasks. Once you understand these concepts, you'll be able to use a free script that helps you create low-polygon buildings quite easily and effortlessly. This free script, called Building Maker, is making its debut on this channel exclusively. So we hope you'll like it. And so, without further delay, move on to the next movie to start the project.